welcome back to my YouTube channel. Don't forget for like, comment, share, and subscribe. Well, I want to read some article about Bitcoin. Bitcoin will make a comeback. Rockefeller International Chairman says, we need the experience to get we need out. Richard Sharma told CoinDesk TV. Bitcoin is fundamentally a good idea that has been spoiled by too much cheap money and speculative interest, according to Rockefeller International Managing Director and Chairman Richard Sharma. Sharma, a former emerging markets investor, a banking giant Morgan Stanley, MS, as well as a New York Times best-selling author, said Bitcoin could make a comeback in similar fashion to that of a commercial giant Amazon, which plunged about in the early 2000s, but subsequently rose more than 300 times in value over the next 20 plus years. First, however, we need the experience to get with it out, Sharma said about Bitcoin on CoinDesk TV's First Mover program. And then we can see the emergency once again of Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies as a standard asset. Bitcoin, he said, for now remains caught up in the speculative mania whose global collapse still isn't completed. He turned to the Amazon example, noting it took some time for that company to recover. Indeed, it was several years until the stock of the online retailer caught up to and surpassed its bubble. For Bitcoin and other digital assets, Sharma thinks the next 6 months could be further drops. At last, in part thanks to a continued decline in U.S. stock. He noted typical bear markets last about a year and stock fall 35%. This current bear is less than a year old and has fallen by just 20%. I'm not willing to call the market bottom as of yet on Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies, he said. The U.S. bear market regimes, which is the driver of risk appetite around the world, is still very much in play. Something different, Sharma support the idea of currency recycle that does not center on the U.S. dollar. While there hasn't been a currency able to take the greenback place, Bitcoin could be answered, he suggested. The dependence of the U.S. dollar in general control continue. There is a need for having another currency out there with some transactional need, which is a bit more stable in following there. The window of opportunity is open, Sharma added, but the declining of speculative access needs to happen first. Bullish on India, Sharma is bullish on crypto in India, saying the government is limited in how much it can control digital assets. From an economic standpoint, the country's use of Bitcoin and other digital cryptocurrencies to issue payments via direct digital transfers is helping everyday residents. A country like India really shows you how much the build of a good public digital infrastructure can help transform the lives of people. Sharma said it's possibly the single most important economic development for India. The leader in news and information on cryptocurrency, digital assets, and the future of money, CoinDesk is a media outlet. They strive for the highest journalistic standards and evidence by a strict set of editorial politics. CoinDesk is an independent operating subsidiary of Digital Currency Group, which invests in cryptocurrencies and blockchain startups. As part of their conversation, CoinDesk employers, including additional employees, may receive exposure to DCG equity in the form of stock appreciation rights with vest over a multi-year period. Okay, guys. I'm sorry if I make a mistake. Don't forget for like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.